the consumer drone market is expected to soar to $1 billion in 2018, from about $130 million in 2015. That's a lot of drones flying around in the skies, despite new regulations from the FAA that limit use of drones for consumer use. The reason for this spurt in popularity is, of course, the many functions they can serve, right from surveillance to stunning photography. If you are imaginative enough, there is a whole lot that these essentially simple gadgets can do for you. But the biggest reason for their popularity is that they have just become so much more affordable and convenient to use. And if you are interested in becoming a part of this fun trend in technology, we have an ideal product for you today. Here we go. The Syma X5SW-V3 FPV Explorers2 comes from Cheerwing, the American brand known for its many flying machines targeted at the consumer segment. With this new model in their X5S series, they bring the innovative first-person view, or FPV, video feature that lets you broadcast live HD stream using its 0.3-megapixel camera and its Wi-Fi antenna. The Wi-Fi FPV supports any iOS or Android phone. You can fix your phone securely in the slot provided at the top of the remote control and get a new perspective to your photos and videos to impress people you share them with. But before the video or any other nifty feature comes the maneuverability of the drone. If the drone doesn't fly smoothly, the entire experience would be pointless. The Syma X5SW is equipped with the latest 6-axis flight control system, which can be controlled on 4 channels through the remote, giving it a very stable and fast flight. This drone also uses the headless system, which means that its flight direction is not related to the orientation of its nose, resulting in an easier learning experience for even the first-time drone user. The drone and the remote control are so easy to get a hang of that a complete newbie can also quickly figure out its one key, 360-degree 3D rolling action and other cool maneuvers that the S5SW can perform. Added design features that make it an excellent flying machine are its optimum size and the weight of 0.26 pounds, which keeps it below the FAA registration limit. A powerful 3.7-volt 500 milliamp per hour lithium polymer battery gives it a flying time of 6 to 7 minutes, and the remote control range can extend to up to 50 meters. And charging for the next flight is a cinch using the USB mode. Before we sign off, let's see what the Syma X5SW's users have to say about it. For a new technology, it gets a pretty impressive average score of 3.7 on 5 stars from over 1,000 reviewers. The durability, always an important feature for drones, and the ease of use seem to win the most fans. But it's not just the novices who are happy with their purchase. Even more experienced users seem to find a lot in the X5SW that makes it a standout in the increasingly crowded drone market. That's all we have on the Cheerwing Syma X5SW-V3 VPV Explorers2 for now. Check out the description below for links to some of the lowest prices on the web for this gadget. Looking for something else? Take a look at some of our other drone reviews here on Next Tech Review. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button.